What was I going to say?
Hi, fellas.
Oh, somebody help me decide what salad I want.
Dude, what?
What salad do I want? What salad? Wait, I need to ask the audience. What salad do I want?
23%
personal bubble with the camera. This is
how personal is the bubble with the camera?
That's my buddy Ricky. This is DJ. This is Brian. You'll be seeing these two on the internet sooner or later. This is Jackson. Action Jackson. And this is Marky Mark.
I hope that doesn't catch on.
You two have seen these two dance at the bowling alley before. You'll see these two dance in the pale moonlight later.
44 Magnum, most powerful handgun in the world.
That can shoot down a jet fighter.
That was how.
Hey, sheet freaks here.
Sheet. After reading, I didn't really study a lot.
Now we got to tell the story. I don't want to tell.
I studied a lot about his tactics.
I don't know. Okay.
This is all going on YouTube, so keep that in mind.
What?
This is going on YouTube, so keep that in mind.
Oh, you can't know the story.
That means I'm at least PG-13. That means I'm no more than PG-13.
Thinking, what a hell of a way to die. Yeah.
But no, he shot at a plane. Right?
Mm-hmm.
I think that's where the burger.
I don't think it's the one I saw in here. Okay. Maybe it is. Maybe
okay, let's go to the burgers.
Maybe you should just point to it when the server lady comes.
I think I actually want a salad.
Look, like a kidney burger? Here's
your burgers.
Right.
Now, look for the one that looks like it has onions.
Right, that's what I was going to say. It's got some kind of onions.
So what do you guys went up to?
Mark.
Play my board games.
I woke up about 11 o'clock.
I'm playing my board games on the computer.
Ogre Battle 64.
Okay, I'll think one.
We're here for us.
There's a board play style.
We actually picked up a new board game, and it's actually pretty cool.
Good. What have you been doing?
Playing board games with Mark.
Okay. You guys...
And trying to coordinate this clusterfuck of activities.
Does anybody else besides me and Ricky have a Nintendo 64 emulator?
I have a Wii.
I have a real Nintendo 64.
Well, your answer would be yes. I forgot how addictive it was.
What was the game again?
Ogre Battle 64.
Oh, I've heard about that.
I played it when I was a kid, and when I was a kid, I was stupid. my knowledge of tactics was not that great, so therefore
and
I did not make. I did not make it very far through the game.
What kind of?
Because
game
I kept souping up my main character and making all my other dudes suck. But now everybody's
like
good.
Strategy RPG. Wait a minute.
Yeah, it's a strategy. It's two best. Nintendo
I'm looking for Jet Force Gemini.
Okay, here's the problem. None of these mention ranch.
Oh, Goldeneye, of course. Yeah, I get Goldeneye.
Goldeneye's a must.
Yeah. When it gets on there, yeah. Because they have to, because it's not on
Goldeneye.
There.
Goldeneye?
No, because Rare. Rare is owned by Microsoft rage now.
I see his name.
Oh, it's right.
Yeah.
Right.
See, there's no lips.
I'm going to go punch him. The best game for the Nintendo 64 isn't on
Star Fox 64
actually,
is on the Wii.
I was going to say my personal favorite was always Star Fox 64.
And it was a good game, but it's not the best.
Can I have quite.
This? I think it's the best.
It's the best fighter pilot game I can even hit.
So now, as a birthday present to me, I want all of you. Listen, guys, listen. I want
a dollar.
I want all of you to tell me something that I have done to
Happy
change.
Birthday.
Oh boy, Vicodin.
No, it's Strattera
from Kmart.
Can it give me a massive erection that won't die for 4 hours?
Not yet.
If not, I'm
sweet. Overdose tonight. Okay.
More home.
Okay. Tell YouTube something that I have done to blow your minds. Right, you first.
What?
A blowjob.
No, what? What's the question?
You took all the innuendo out of it and just went straight for it. Yeah.
Something I have done to blow your mind.
Blow my mind?
Yeah.
Like, surprise me?
Like, just literally, like your head just went, if anything.
It's easy. Looked intelligent
it's
when I first met
him. Someone takes my answer.
It blew my mind.
It's an answer, not a question?
Yes.
Like, I'm telling you what you did to blow my mind?
Yeah.
I don't really want to say because I think it might offend you.
To show with him.
Do it.
Do it.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
It involves a girl.
Go ahead.
When I found out that you had, what base would that be? Third base. When I found out you were at third base with
Samantha?
A female. Yeah.
Samantha.
That blew your mind?
Yeah.
Kill you later. Okay, DJ.
No. You're next. Someone's going to take my answer.
Mark, go ahead.
You convinced me. You convinced me.
I'm with him on this one. Except I was way more convinced
everyone
than you.
You convinced everyone
it's
that,
not the
that you
thing,
were.
No.
Yeah, no. He convinced everybody that he was half African American.
Yes.
Half black.
And, well, I never believed that.
No.
But that's probably because I've known Jerome longer than you guys.
My dad.
I felt insecure after.
What's his name?
Jerome.
Jerome.
Hey, Eric is really good about those people that he calls his parents that aren't really his parents, like Judy and
my mom. That attack,
which is funny because Eric is a strict believer in not having secondary parents.
I don't have secondary parents. I just like lying to Mark to freak him out.
He likes freaking people out.
I always say Eric has been black from the waist up.
I would say
yes. Okay, your turn.
The one thing you've done in the recent future, the recent past that really blew my mind was that stupid anime you showed us when we were looking at the Goomba house.
Azumanga Daioh.
Is that the one with the cutesy girls?
Yeah, that was the craziest anime ever because, you know, I'm used to all these action anime. You see people, heads explode and katanas chopping people's brains out and all that crazy stuff, but I was sitting there watching these normal high school girls have normal lives, and I'm just like, okay, one of them is going to explode and create an alien eventually.
Oh, Ricky.
Most of the stuff I've seen you do in the recent past has been normal Eric behavior.
Isn't it good?
Mm-hmm. But I've done nothing to blow your mind
He's
before.
The most normal
ever?
Person I've ever met.
Me.
Yes, Eric. He's the most normal person I've ever met. There's nothing different about him.
Except that I'm fat.
Well, most Americans are.
Well, in West Virginia.
Well, I'm my uncle.
Name a fat person you know besides me and Brian. And DJ's
my dad.
DJ's a horse.
My dad.
Your dad?
This is YouTube, right? Yeah. I was just joking. JK.
Anything, Ricky?
You coming to come and got some plates right here?
I'm non-denominational, if anything.
All right,
are
you Catholic?
Huh?
Are you Catholic?
No, I'm not Catholic.
Why not?
Why?
Because I don't believe in space Jesus.
It's a good sport.
Found you. So, Jackson, the thing that I've done to blow your mind is that I'm the normalest person you know.
Okay.
Is that, I mean...
Okay, let's do that.
Sure.
Is there anything I've done to blow your mind?
You're the normalest person I know.
Good, and I plan on starting a YouTube community.
Can I change mine?
Sure, go ahead.
That night at your grandma's, when you convinced me you were gay.
For turkey. Yes.
But that's not the point. You convinced me you were gay.
It was great.
I was probably there for that.
No, you weren't. It was just me and Brian.
Mm-hmm.
I think we were watching Elmer's on my grandma's back porch, and yep, I had you think that. And you still, to this day, think I was not faking.
It was very believable. It was too believable.
It was too believable.
Watching.
I do watch it.
Don't ask, don't tell, don't worry about it.
Camera's back.
Hi.
Hi.
This is my ex-friend, or my ex-girlfriend, Elise, or whatever. This is her friend, Trank.
Hi.
This is going to go up on YouTube later.
Oh, gosh.
I already asked these guys this, but for my Christmas present, all I want to know is...
Your Christmas present?
Or birthday present, yeah.
I was going to say, it's a little past Christmas, honey.
I want to know, name one thing that I've done to blow your mind.
Blow your mind,
yeah.
Like, spontaneously combust.
Like, that just absolutely just made you just go boom and your head exploded.
Yeah. Well, me.
There are some things I could mention that shall remain anonymous. does count taking me to Avatar last week count?
That's going to be hers.
Because that was pretty awesome. Yeah, I'm just saying that made my lifetime.
Bought her food, took her to an awesome movie, and then I walked out halfway through because that didn't work.
I don't know what to say. She's just so cute. Aww. Yeah, I know, she's adorable. I'm sorry, Amy's not here.
I know, I'm sad.
You can always, you know, Skype with her later.
I'll try.
She's... But, yeah, and I'm rambling now because I hate it because there's a video camera in front of my face. And you think that would be useless because I have my own YouTube channel and this just doesn't work like that. And I'm a musician. I'm not a... No, get me in. Don't worry.
Actually, it turns out two more people...
Yeah, they magically showed up. I didn't expect them to come.
I don't know. I guess the fact that you read a lot of stories and you share them with me. That kind of was cool.
Really?
Yes.
And you broke up with me because I was too nice to you. what is it?
Anybody else here?
Mine. I know mine.
You know yours?
Then, yes. What was it? It was the steak shrimp combo thing.
You want steak?
Most inconvenient thing we could find without being noticed.
This is before Luke got kicked out of Kmart.
I wasn't there when he got kicked out of Kmart. So Luke and I were staring at this pizza pile that was much larger.
and it's both, and we're just staring at each other, both contemplating whether or not we can get it out of Pizza Hut, past the main counter, without them noticing. We're like, how are we going to do this?
How are you?
And we knew the first person to actually go for it was going to get it, because it's just whoever's going to, you know, get the guts first. And so I was like, okay. I lift up my shirt, stick it on my hand, and put it down, and take my coat, and just like,
and I walk out. With me.
And that secured my win until Luke got something else. I think it was actually just a bigger Pizza Hut. But then, I went to the movie theater. You know the stars on the wall? They're about this big. I put one of those in my pants and left the movie theater.
Because they were just hoping that they would scare you into bringing their fake star back. Babies.
Probably because I didn't have video evidence.
Well, you're telling everybody.
Wait, what theater? Wait, what theater?
I did it.
What theater?
Doesn't matter.
Theater of Combat. Jackson, no licking at the table, sir. Kirby, no drinking, no licking at the table, sir.
I have a new nickname, like every 15 seconds.
Did I tell you about the cheaty face?
You.
Eric?
You start here.
I'm not looking at you, Jackson.
Eric?
I'm looking at the pretty girls that aren't you.
I would have to get a new
notebook. It's pointed at him.
Hello, pretty girl.
Ricky? Did I tell you about the cheating face?
I'm Ross Island.
I'm a pretty girl.
Me.
Who's You're a pretty girl?
I'm a pretty girl.
Did I tell you about the cheating face?
Jesus Christ, so many people are talking to me.
I'm
I know it's my birthday, but I'm not ADD like you.
Hey, like butterflies.
Oh, no, the eclipse.
There.
Oh,
let me say it again. This is just my simple stare. This is my glare.
F-O.
I'm glare.
What's wrong with you? You ever go full retard? Can't come back.
I've got a printout of that at work. It shows him going like this, and it says, "Nigga, you just went full retard."
Oh, I've seen that one too. I thought about saving it.
It's true.
It's funny because it's true.
You just ruined it.
It wasn't gonna be that much, but Mark, drink
you have 4 seconds before it starts to sink.
It's funny drink because
it. As
well, yeah, it was him, wasn't it?
Yes.
Oh my God! You blame the dude. Just guys in the other dude.
Wearing an iron suit.
That looks like another dude.
Looks like another dude. That's just a dude. Playing another dude. Pretended to be another dude.
So why are y'all glaring at me earlier?
Because you're pretty.
Thank you. Oh, it's an insurance commercial.
Oh.
False advertising.
I thought real people died.
I was about ready to put my uniform in a network and go help.
I don't like
this National Guard people can do
actually,
that.
Actually, now that I think about it, you have to pull yours this way and I'll pull mine that way. That way our arms don't collide while we're doing
the Superman thing. I was just going to go.
I don't like that.
Oh, okay. Oh, that means I get to do the Superman ripoff that Spider-Man did, and I also get to do that.
Chalvador?
But we'll say mine was Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm just gonna go zip and then like poof, my clothes explode. And
no, you'll be like Japanese Spider-Man and hit your little button, no, your belt buckle, and then like all of it will appear out in front of you and then grow on you.
You have to say change me a part of it.
I am a fan, and as a fan, I will not disgrace Spider-Man
by giving him a big robot.
Spider-Man no room!
Whoa, she just randomly said that.
Which actually, I will admit, I do want to watch that series.
Yeah, me too.